Assalamu alaikum dear students, how are you all? Hope you are all fine. Stay home, stay safe, but keep learning. So dear students, today we will learn about Allah. We will learn about Allah Ta'ala. Dear students, Allah is the one and only. Allah has made this world and Allah has made everything in it. Dear students, Allah is the one who created us, who created all the human beings, all the animals, birds, insects, plants. Allah has created everything. Dear students, Allah has created this world. Allah has created this world, earth, where we live, where we all live. And dear students, Allah has created everything in the world. Allah has created the trees. Allah has created the animals. Allah has created the grass. And Allah has created the water. So dear students, repeat with me. Allah is the one and only. Allah has made this world. And Allah has made everything in it. Hope dear students, you will revise it at your home. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.